Cincinnati. Please say hello to Mark Feist with the Greater Cincinnati Radio Control Club. Mark, welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome.
You can't leave the remote control at home? Poor wife.
I know. This is quite the remote.
I have to explain what flies these things.
Right? Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Talk about, first of all these wonderful aircraft that were personally built by members of the club and yourself. And tell us what the club's all about and your event coming up.
Yeah, so I'm a member of the Greater Cincinnati Radio Control Club. Uh-huh. And we have about 200 members, and every year we put on an air show called the Flying Circus. And the Flying Circus is an air show all done with radio-controlled airplanes like the ones you see here. And it's actually the largest show in the country, maybe the world, all done with models. And the show's coming up on August 4th and 5th, Saturday and Sunday, at the Butler County Airport, which is right up the street from Jungle Gyms, if you're familiar with where they are. Mm-hmm. And we'll fly probably between 150 and 200 models during a four-hour show in 30 planned events, and it'll cover everything you can imagine, which we can talk a little about.
How fast do they go?
Well, we have model jets like this one over here that flies 150 to 200 miles an hour.
Really?
And we actually clocked that one close to 150 the other day. And we have jets powered with turbine engines that are 6, 7, 8 feet long. They're
really?
Pretty cool. And you got these big, like this big biplane probably takes off at 50 or 60 miles an hour and cruises about 100.
And that's unbelievable.
Yeah, so in the helicopter, and then of course the aerobatic airplanes that we go up and do a lot of stunts and stuff with. They say we have 30 different events, including a World War II reenactment where we build a whole city out of A-scale city, and Rozzy's is part of our show, and they help us blow it up with World War II fighters and bombers, so that's pretty cool.
The guys
all
are
the
like,
men of the
yeah.
audience.
Oh, cool.
Yeah,
yeah.
I know.
And then we also have
they want one of these, too.
It's better than Vegas.
That's
yeah.
right. We also have a radio-controlled space shuttle, which is about 6 feet tall and launches vertical and goes up to about 1,500 feet straight up, and then we fly it back down to the runway and land it just like the big guy does. So the shuttle's retired, our shuttle's not retired, so we can keep flying it.
So I've got to ask, sorry, was this a hobby that you just started when you were a kid and just kept going?
It's funny, because this is the 52nd annual Flying Circus, right? Well, my dad used to take me to the Flying Circus in the 1960s when I was a kid, and then as soon as I was old enough, I joined the club and built my first plane and learned how to fly.
And just kept going.
Yeah, and then now my kids are in the club with me as well, and
Neat.
It's a lot of fun.
We had some video of the Iron Man aircraft. Talk
about
that for a minute.
Yeah, it's my new model. We decided with the Avengers movie and all the Iron Man stuff that we would build an Iron Man and we could fly it to show. And I don't know if I'm allowed to use that name yet, but I built a superhero that we fly at the show. And there's 6.5 feet tall, and it's a guy made out of foam with a big old electric motor on it, and it flies around.
This is very cool.
What time will Robert Downey Jr. be there?
Well, I just talked to him last night.
And
we also have things like flying cars and witches. And
flying cars?
And,
really?
Yeah, stop signs.
Wow.
And crazy things.
And you were telling me that you have a tribute during each air show and a special one coming up?
Yeah, we do a couple things with the show. We have one of the events we really enjoy is a veterans tribute. Mm-hmm. So after some of the reenactments of different famous battles over time, then we bring all the veterans up front, we do a veterans tribute, and we fly kind of multiple generations of planes, and that's really neat.
Very cool.
We get about 8,000 people on the weekend. There's a lot of veterans there, and we bring them all up front, and they get a front row seat for the space shuttle launch.
Oh, that's nice.
Okay, Butler County Regional Airport, August 4th and 5th, the Flying Circus 52nd Annual.
Yes.
It's great to have you here.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Coming up, things are going to heat up on the Guitar Center stage. We've got a performance from Ronnie Vaughn next on Cincinnati.
Where will you be watching the Riverfest fireworks on September 2nd? Party on the plaza at Newport on the Levee, featuring live music, food and drinks, and free parking. Your private party at the region's number one dining and entertainment destination. Enjoy the exclusive party tent. Group sales available. Limited seats available. Purchase your tickets today at newportonthelevee.com.
Hi, I'm Dee Muccio here on the set of Cincinnati. Yes, talk variety shows are back here in the Queen City. And Cincinnati offers you, an advertiser, something new, something different, something better to get your product or your company name out there. We provide show segment sponsorships, product placement within the show, and a lot more. If you'd like more information, contact us at cincinnati.com.